just put up a flip shot, didn't really finish strong.
Shaq stepped through, missed it short, got his own rebound, and he drew the foul too.
A foolish foul here to pick up his third and go to the bench, but he's a little bit weary, a little bit tired of banging.
Nine Magic by three here, 6:50 to go. A lob to shoot, steal it in.
With that alley-oop to Shaq as he spins nicely on Ivana Newbill, who just got taken out of the play. To get double-team, it's why the Pistons are struggling as much as they are.
Picked up the loose ball after the two misses. Now Shaq taps it to himself, keeps it alive. Look at the Pistons surround him. He pulls free under the hole, lays it up and in. That's hard work by him. Penny banks Dumars down, goes to the window. Shaq the follow slam. Glad you're with us tonight on Sunshine Network. We've just passed the 9 o'clock hour. Shaquille. Around the horn she goes, bounce pass to Shaq. Tries the baseline this time. That was a good looking move.
Oh, relative. Guy's in the NBA.
That's true. Shaquille, oh, got the little runner to
Italy, played its fifth year with Benetton Treviso. But
oh, Horace Grant, look out below.
Wow. And it looked like Miguel Knight was down for the count.
Oh, man.
Hit that floor hard, back up and knocking jumpers down.
Penny feeds Shaquille again.
Has turned it around. It could happen for Shaq. I think if he makes it a goal, it's not going to happen overnight. These are the ways that he can help his team.
Ahead of the play, Shaq in traffic, puts it on the floor, up and in.
Didn't drop. And that would have been a huge basket, would have forced the Magic to take a timeout, and it turns in.
At Dennis Rodman trying to keep him off the board.
And Shaquille O'Neal going right. Backing it up against Vinny Del Negro. And now here's Shaquille getting inside.
Well, Bill, you mentioned earlier that they'll get
the rebound. Shaq even on the steal. Second unit, though, for San Antonio, so key. Orlando not with great depth. Jeff Turner leads it. I read the Spurs now lead 29 and 24. Here's O'Neal. Nick Anderson. Anthony Bowie. For Shaquille O'Neal. And Robinson. O'Neal on the follow. And the third. Hardaway losing Johnson. Setting up O'Neal. The crowd is pushing Orlando now. O'Neal, yes, and it counts. He'll go to the line. And at home in a long streak at home. Shaquille O'Neal, Shaquille again. And the Spurs lead by
second.
Spurs with a 69-65 lead. Well, O'Neal rejecting. Shaquille O'Neal getting down deep. Shaw.
Will they double team the Shaq man in the post against Huming?
Not this time.
Headshot ball. Shaquille, remember what Huming told you.
Patrick thinks so, guaranteeing a victory in the paper today.
Jump stop inside, the lay in for Shaquille. He draws the foul.
Gets it to Huming, who tried to hit Smith cutting on the weak side. It turns into a fast break for Shaquille O'Neal, 16.
Remember we told you at the top, Scott is going to have trouble.
Whoa! Oh, Shaquille O'Neal has eight.
Shot clock to 10. Single coverage on Patrick. Here comes the double team on Shaquille and
count the basket.
Shaquille with 10. Here's that up screen again for O'Neal. Oh, great.
Oh, look at the lob. Oakley tried to.
Magic by three.
Inside to
Shaquille, he's got 14.
Brian Shaw.
There he is.
Inside. Shaquille O'Neal.
You have to look for the big
over it. Not an over and back inside to Shaquille. 8 seconds. Jump hook.
Shaquille O'Neal has
the second quarter.
He has 12.
Knicks by three. And that's what you're talking about.
Look at
Shaquille. Rip Rattler, O'Neal with 20, and then right back at you. Nick Anderson, lob, Shaquille O'Neal.
Three, the lob to Shaquille O'Neal.
Anthony Mason's on it, there's the turnaround.
A la Patrick Ewing.
You know it's
inside to O'Neal.
The difference is,
and Patrick has 14 boards. inside. O'Neal finger rolls it in. He has 39.
Shot clock.
That's nice. That's nice. O'Neal breaks the 40 points.
Royal had the baseline close. There are two schools of thought regarding O'Neal beating Patrick Ewing. Well, the help coming late, and Shaquille was able to go blast. And the rebound handled by Royal. Pops it down for O'Neal. First quarter, and the Magic leading 22-18. Shaquille from a long drive jump.
Maybe a little bit outside his range, but he has just gotten so comfortable with that little step.
Although the Knicks will still go to the double team from time to time. Kept alive by O'Neal. Against Hubert Davis. Here's Jeff Turner.
Patrick winds up with the big man, but never really gets a body on the inside of Shaquille O'Neal, as it also looked like Patrick coming out in this ballgame was very aware of trying not to get into foul.
Shaquille guarded by the 6'7 Anthony Mason. O'Neal got the step on Ewing.
Like the goggles, really has good vision of the floor.
Charles Smith rejected. O'Neal over to help out. Scott posting up Harper.
Oh!
Scott. Rebound O'Neal. Shaquille on the face.
His arsenal and does it very well.
Now Ewing stepped out of the double team, so Smith.
Yeah, does it count? Yes, it does.
Shaquille gets the call.
As Shaquille O'Neal being grabbed and tugged on, able to double clutch a little bit, shoot it on the way down. He looked like a small forward himself.
Four of his last 14 at the line. Shaquille O'Neal. Back to Grant. And the tip by Shaquille O'Neal. John Starks was scoreless up until that point in the second half. Power move. No help. Ewing, it's a one-on-one. Shaquille O'Neal. Three. Down to two. Hardaway for three.
Shaquille. Jump shot. Patrick Ewing turning to look at the ball, and that left the opening crease for Shaquille O'Neal as he just got way up in the air and threw that thing down and lets everybody know about it. And he is growling at everybody.
For Shaquille, his sixth 40-plus game this season.
Shaquille inside against West. Right-hand hook is good. Push ball through the cylinder. 10-7 to score. Shaquille inside. Mills against Horace Grant. O'Neal knocks it off the board.
Had to come back a lot, but when they have been down, they've been able to rally.
West rejected O'Neal. Here comes the Magic. Shaq the block. KB to catch. Newmars couldn't stop.
This is a big game. Magic need to win this one.
Shaquille inside. Hooks and the Magic. Down low, Shaquille handles a tough pass, leading layup. Dennis Scott pops out on Hill. Down low to Shaq. Bodies up with West, the right hand. Across Dennis Scott. Wide open shot for three. Nope. Rebound, Shaquille. His left hand comes soon enough for the Magic. O'Neal inside. Fouled in. Go straight ahead. Post up. Catches on. Got it back. Loose ball. O'Neal fouled again. Whips it down to Grant on the post against West. The hook trickles off.
He's been knocked in the door.
Less than 2 minutes.
And it's Scott to O'Neal, fouled by Miller. And
I've gotten the lead. I've got to give it to him.
There's the catch in the lane.
Made one here.
Thompson forced the shot. Shaq saved it.
In this game, I think that's been a big key as well.
Shaquille O'Neal down low against Miller. Right hand hook. Good. Fights for position. Thompson hard drive in traffic. O'Neal surrounded by blue shirt.
Hardaway met by Sprewell. Finding Shaquille. 45 feet away. And again, it's Shaquille. This time, dished it off. Hill with the steal. Leading O'Neal. And rebounded by O'Neal.
Well, O'Neal pushed everybody out of the way and is trying to go all the way.
And he does! And the foul!
Alley-oop intended for Malone. And here's Shaquille going to the hoop. Inspiring intended for Pippen. On the reverse.
use that quickness to create his own shot. Air ball, O'Neal corrals and stuff. Shaq catches on the floor. Little baby hook. He slays, steps through. Won't go with the bank. Shaq catches, settles, and lays it in. Drive, feeds Grant. Knocked away Polonese. Shaq hits the stuff.
Shaq had scored the first 13 points for the Magic.
Joe, folks, 19-16, our score here at the arena. Lob to Shaq, beautifully. Oh, Smith in the lane, over to Abdelnaby. Lost it on the way up. The challenge is O'Neal. Shot an air ball. So the Magic chance for their first lead. Here's the big fella. He'll step through and stuff. Unloads downtown. It would not go. Look at Horace Grant, Sky, for the rebound. And he feeds O'Neal. And not quite feeling it from the outside of this game yet. O'Neal hammered. Yes. Used to be playing the game of life. Anthony Bowie. No. O'Neal, yes. They didn't. He came through. Here comes Penny in the front court. He'll lob to O'Neal.
They're playing hard, and here's Penny Hardaway with the pass back to Shaquille, as I say.
Anderson shooting 49% from the floor with all the three-point shots he takes. Soon, and your buddy Bob sends along his best wishes here tonight. Shaq steps through, throws that up at Phoenix, Cleveland, Denver. They beat Denver overtime.
Alley-oop.
It works to perfection. A precautionary look by the medical staff. Shaq jump hook off the window. Oh, A.B. toe on the stripe. O'Neal gets the rebound right to the hole. Open
nice.
Jump shot all day. Penny passes it to the big fella.
Really nice.
Come back to live action. O'Neal's just smack, cracked, hit.
In there, and the officials got which one?
Danny Shays picked up a foul.
You may recall that game at Madison Square Garden as O'Neal gets inside. An excellent acquisition, signing with Phoenix as a free agent. And Shaquille O'Neal, as usual, dominating self. Beautiful lead pass.
Played some good minutes in the first half, gets a start.
That time, hit by one, then Johnson over briefly to help out. And here's help from Marley. Shaquille O'Neal with his prettiest shot.
Shaq down low, expecting a double team to come. He gets it. I think he jumped.
Got guarded by Dan Marley. Shaquille O'Neal playing with five fouls.
Wally is in foul trouble.
And he goes right at Klein, draws the foul, the basket counts. Shaquille
resorting to the jump shot on the last two possessions as a little touch here on the elbow by Joe Klein. Not a smart foul.
In recent weeks about a trade involving him and the Portland Trailblazers. There's O'Neal
out of the double team, rises up.
O'Neal muscled by Cartwright, who gets called for the foul. Don Royal gets the rebound, and Shaquille O'Neal thunders it home.
Yeah, they're going that pick and roll at the top.
Eve Payton and Kendall Gill. There's nearly another steal. How do you stop that?
You don't.
Barcelona's getting ready to come back in. Here's the pass. Here's O'Neal. Kicks it back to Anderson. And the triple team. And Shaquille O'Neal gets the basket. He'll shoot a free throw.
Body's been doing some good things. Not that time.
Jump hook, good.
They got nobody. That was straight down. Another one.
I noticed they listened. Underneath, put up.
Now they solve the problem. They're going, taking
it. We talked a little bit about here's the entry pass to O'Neal. Billy Cartwright off the glass and good.
Turned into him. Hit him in.
By Gill. Anderson takes the shot. O'Neal with a rebound. And misses. Then puts this one in.
Not twice in a row. He's looking to miss it.
That one's tipped away, back to Hardaway. He finds O'Neal, takes the jumper.
Very patient that time offensively.
One of them is rejected by Sean King.
Will not be rejected.
Almost like he lost his confidence.
Oh, what a lob! Oh!
Somebody. Brown comes down to double. Into Shaquille O'Neal.
Well, Shaq is not, it's not that he has not practiced. You see him 7'1" and weighs 300 pounds. Look at him, the spin move, the fadeaway jump shot. That's a pretty move. He's added that to his repertoire. He's
got confidence.
Well, Brian Hill said he feels like he shoots it as well as anybody in the NBA, that little 8 to 10 foot jump.
From being a championship quality club, but yet still, we have to feel good about where we are right now.
Crowd back into it. It doesn't require much. That'll quiet in the crowd.
Step in and take a charge and quickly. That's a nice play. And by slipping it so quickly, Roger cannot get over there.
They were eliminated in the first round.
They walked.
And gets the bounce.
It is a four-point game. Shaquille O'Neal makes it six. Count the basket.
It's nearly their first.
They're hanging around. It's a 10-point game. Shaquille
by one.
You know if Shaquille gets it, they're going to foul him.
End off. Hardaway for the jam.
Lando with a 1-point lead.
Ball Shaquille O'Neal there and took it to him and threw the defense to get that opening for Weddington.
He has not shot the ball well. They're down by 22 points. Here's Shaquille.
In a step, holds Weddington off and makes the strong move before Scottie Pippen can get in there. Those are the kind.
With the lead with just under 5 minutes to go in his first half. Shaquille showing the entire arsenal very well. Hit 8 of 9 from the field. With the step.
However, they will meet from time to time right around the rim as they do here, and Shaquille O'Neal throws one down over the head of Michael Jordan. They have been comfortable with the Chicago Bulls, but they were very comfortable with him. I wish they had him back.
Horace Grant hard back to Shaquille O'Neal. Horace Grant looking for Shaquille in the paint.
Strong. He's got to go strong.
And he did. And gets the lead. And Orlando back quickly.
Oh, good defense.
The lob to Shaquille O'Neal.
That's
Mr. Matt. Up and under from Shaquille O'Neal.
Punished.
Okay, misses the lay-in. 3-point magic lead. Make it 5, and that's the biggest lead. Hart from the corner. Can't get it. He missed several big ones like this. Purdue can't get it. He fouls Shaquille, and he'll go to line for the 3-point play.
Look at him, the effort around the basket. He was not going to be denied. He goes up strong. They try to take the foul. That would have broken mine and your arms. And
3 minutes to go, first half. Orlando showing incredible poise. The lob to O'Neal from Scott. Orlando going to O'Neal early. 20 first half points. He hits this one.
1 for 7 in this half.
Into Shaquille wide open for that jam. Spins get ready to see if they can defend the fabulous Forum. Inside to Shaquille. He's balled, but he lays it in.
Full attempt in a quarter in just over 3 minutes. How about his second? And he makes good. Shaw got up in the air. Wasn't sure what he wanted to do with it.
How about just give it to the big guy? Let it take him home.
Looks, but they're missing the wide open shot.
But Bryant has it. He said he wanted to keep things positive coming into this series, and that is definitely a positive. The game quickly. Shaq.
Hurt me rim.
Is Shaq just keep an eye down inside here right now. Look at that. He just moved him right out of there with his forearm.
So Antonio's right here on TNT. That is Scott looking for his 5th three-pointer. Doesn't get it. Shaq gets his 3rd slam of the ball. 8th rebound for Horace Grant. Shaq spins toward the baseline, and Shaq hitting his first couple of shots.
Right, and they've got to work through him in ball.
Shaq with the right hand. The bank is open. 5:67, 3:20 left in the third. Shaq turning away from the double and buries it. Four in this quarter. With 2:34 left in quarter number 3, the Magic with a 77-69 advantage. 10 to shoot. Shaq the jump stop. And it drops.
Nice.
He went to the back. This is it. Oh, he just takes it away from Jackson and puts it back.
It's not in the cards now.
No.
They are just killing them.
O'Neal. We'll see how that develops.
Now Smith Brunson. O'Neal gets away and slams it home. No pressure on the basket.
See, Smith's fronted him, but he lost contact. Anytime you're.
Back inside. Count the basket. We have a whistle. Goodness have mercy.
Now keep an eye on Shaq in the middle. See, as soon as that guy, he just spins, catches you on his back, and a lob.
It's off the mark. Magic have the ball and the lead by 10 to Shaq running the court. Anderson, count it.
Nice pass by Shaq.
Indiana turnover. Dennis Scott sets the check. Back in is Penny Hardaway, the big time alley. Shaquille O'Neal. He thought it was 74-75, Golden State. Oh, alley-oop again to Shaquille O'Neal. Scott for running jumper. Shaquille just pops the rebound and puts it back. Oh, Jackson can't get it. Rebound Anderson, outlet to Hardaway. Shaq is cherry picking. Hustle in, Shaq.
This amount of energy and what they're doing.
Shaq, the double comes over, but he spins right into it and drops two down.
Well, he looked ball. They still have not been able to put him away big time.
Shaq inside. Oh, my goodness.
It's just a great pass. They get Smith trying to rotate back. That's just a hard foul, but how about that?
Playoff history with Chuck Person and Nick Van Exel, who did it this year. Shaq right underneath with the loose ball.
Once again.
Back to Shaq.
He reposted.
Oh, right down.
Oh, that good call by Jess Carson.
Get out to Hardaway. Now Shaq posting up on Davis. Right inside.
And there's nothing Antonio can do if the double team is late. And you can see the double team was
coming on the hot hand of Dennis Scott. Shaq posting up on Antonio Davis. Gets his way with Davis.
Now just watch where he is. Now as soon as he surveys, he's going jump step strong up over the top. Well, there's nothing Antonio.
Hardaway and O'Neal. Here comes Penny to Shaq.
They come down. This is a hard foul right there, but this guy is so strong, he still knocks it home.
And he has a chance to give the Magic a two-point lead. He likes it.
O'Neal getting possession. Banking with Smith's going right to the... O'Neal around Smith's.
New York.
Magic with a 13-3 lead. With 3 minutes gone by in this first quarter, and Shaquille O'Neal, Reggie Miller, and Mark Jackson have returned. Here is Shaquille O'Neal. Well, Shaquille got
Shaquille O'Neal on the spin. It's going to end up being about a 12-foot jump hook. And even if he makes a lot of those.
To 32. 5 minutes gone by in the second quarter. Shaquille O'Neal right back. And the pacer for Shaquille. Anthony Beaulieu just came on. Rebound O'Neal. And the game is tied at the Hardaway. Hardaway got the step. Ran on the steal. To open up this fourth quarter. Straw passing on the shot, getting it to O'Neal. Throw, but obviously no pressure. O'Neal not able to hit. Here is Shaquille again.
And in.
Checking the floor, then going all the way. Went with the left hand. O'Neal. Smith's putting the move on Anderson. Here's Shaquille. It's a nice setup.
First foul. Team foul.
Shaq rolling on that kind of pick and roll situation, and just he's been basically
Pacers there. The side out of bounds play was for Nick Anderson, but by denying Jeff Turner, kept him out of it, but Shaq takes care of business.
Very aggressive
three, Haywood Workman.
Shaq looks so focused, so in tune with the game, not going to let anything bother you. Saw a little hack on his wrist as he took it.
Shot clock is to 7. O'Neal banging with Kite and hit it. Kite and his pass, a weak one, picked off. Shaquille O'Neal leading the break. Goes all the way and he threw the foul. Rammed with one of the technicians, one of the cameramen. He was okay.
Well, how about Reggie Miller trying to stop this play? And no way, he just ran right through that tackle. The arm tackle will not get it done. And that was one of our taller technicians. Wound up taking the charge on Shaq way after the play.
On the floor, matched with Shaquille O'Neal. Here's Shaquille. Yes. Shaquille with 2 fouls. Rick Smith with 2. Here is Shaquille again.
Rick Smith with just 2 personal fouls in that first half, but a quick hard spin by Shaq. Oh, that is on the shooting hand.
Shaquille. Rick Smith gamble. Dale Davis team. Dale getting possession.
Outlet pass and a very good pick once again by Dennis Scott to hang up Rick Smith.
That's kind of pushing. O'Neal off the blocks did not work. Shakir with a nice spin.
Once Rick Smith had to give ground here, and Shaq putting that shoulder in, that is not a charge. That's just incidental contact at that point, and Smith with no feel confident that they can come down and score every time, and that's just about what they're doing.
O'Neal, he is 12 for 17.
Mark Jackson, Byron Scott, Hayward Workman. The only one that they want to stay home with is Reggie Miller.
35 for Shaquille.
Indiana getting back into it with a 12-4 run.
O'Neal for Grant.
Jackson able to stay with him. Hardaway with a nice pass for O'Neal. And the game.
He's just going to keep shooting.
O'Neal with the step. And again, Smith saw he was beaten. His first half, they now lead by 17. O'Neal, yes, and it counts. Farrell, blocked by O'Neal.
Minutes while his teammates outscored the Magic by 9 points.
O'Neal with a jump hook.
He's that little spot on the floor when things do break down, and he's generally wide open at 17 feet.
And Shaquille with 17 points, but O'Neal eluding Smith. Miller came up from the back.
That's when the double team is coming, but Shaq's reading, finding the open man.
Nice pass. O'Neal set
amongst them and Doug Moe, and the deal was that if he won the car, the three of them, if any of them won, the three of them would sell the car and split the profits.
In the paint and working up for that shot.
Nick Anderson not able to hit. Rebound, Shaquille O'Neal.
What Shaq did early, hanging around the basket, picking up loose rebounds as he worked hard for that one and drawing a foul in the process.
It's gone by. O'Neal with a seven field goal attempts, trailing by one. Here's the double on O'Neal. Shaquille giving Orlando a 29. Shaquille O'Neal getting position, avoiding the double team. It will count. Good job. And outscore the Orlando Bench 12-3. Shaquille O'Neal with 13. Eddie Bowie backing. And try to shoot.
That looping shot pass, and you're right, Mark. An assist all the way for Anthony Bowie. And Sam Mitchell was trying to keep his body on.
With some help from Mark Jackson. Off the spin.
Yes. There's Jack, and the double team will come off the left corner as Derek the Key was there, but he has two personal fouls and was careful not to.
O'Neal. The kind of shots that we've seen. Antonio Davis got stripped. Two on one, Hardaway for O'Neal.
And have him well rested for the stretch run.
Shaquille goes right to it.
High 2 points in that stretch.
O'Neal with a nice pass.
Orlando's defense is so strong.
The team has not scored in the last 7 minutes.
Yes.
To the hour.
Big front line now for the Rockets. Not a lot of score.
Hardaway. Getting it down low. And the Rockets drive. Jump hook. Shaquille O'Neal.
Marv, I think Clyde does take it personal. I think it's his special hunger.
And 3-point shooting records are falling here tonight. Came over from the backside for the block. Anderson on the left. And Shaw, the game is tied at 102. O'Neal, Shaquille O'Neal, providing the match.
Very tentative. I'm sure they didn't get the shot that they wanted.
O'Neal, foul. Thought he was hit on the hand. Possession. They lead by one. O'Neal backing his way. And Olajuwon could do nothing. Olajuwon with his first. O'Neal off the double team. Hard for Nick Anderson to get into it. Shaquille.
Say that a lot with Michael Jordan.
Shaquille O'Neal with a strong. And Akeem with only one. O'Neal getting possession. Hugh Holland said, get up. Anderson for O'Neal.
Believe he was that wide open. He hesitated and still got it.
O'Neal. O'Neal. It seems every time Orlando has been able to make a run, it's Cassell who spoiled matters. But O'Neal is right back.
People able to get out to the shooters.
It's Richard May, Akeem, and back on Shaq.
Go different. O'Neal getting down deep. Anderson went to the left hand, came up. Keel O'Neal not able to get into it.
Double team is not there. They're making their one-on-one move.
O'Neal. So Shaquille with his second on the floor. Horace Grant sitting it out for a while after the good start. O'Neal getting inside, taking advantage. Brexler called for his first. Shaquille getting position. O'Neal.
Oh. That's a bunch for them, and they're 11 point, killing the Magic in that area.
O'Neal.
These have been three pointers, and most of them have been open ones, but he also has to think about taking the ball to the basket.
Oh, beautiful move by Shaquille O'Neal.
So perfectly, because the jump hook has been going down as he steps into the lane. Akeem anticipating that defense, the patience, the decision.
O'Neal and Akeem Olajuwon have returned. Shaquille, it counts.
I think Brian Hill realized Shaq was a little bit weary in that third quarter, got him out late. Penny Hardaway.
Game tied at 77. O'Neal taking it in traffic and able to convert. The magic
suppleness of the hands for Akeem.
O'Neal, yes, and it counts. Shoot, popped it out. Olajuwon.
Well, Shaquille O'Neal patrolling the lane in there, and Olajuwon and
biggest lead of the night. We are down to 3 minutes remaining. O'Neal, Shaquille right back. He is 26.
By Ellie. Flurry there again, forcing the stoppage of the transition play. To win a championship.
Scott not able to hit the three. O'Neal on the funnel. Halfway through. O'Neal. Oh, a powerful move. That's one we have rarely seen. Akeem has 22 points. In the playoffs, he's done it five times. Oh, and Shaw in the backcourt. Oh. Hardaway with an air ball. O'Neal. Shaquille able to field it. Olajuwon, that is his fourth. The crowd sensing the kill, but O'Neal right back.
And Anthony is it.
Horace Grant not able to hit. Shaquille O'Neal. He has 19, and it's a three-point Houston lead.
Shaq just taking advantage of the size of the difference in the series.
O'Neal, Rockets 101, the Magics in the fourth quarter. O'Neal, Rockets lead 101.
By Robert Horry at the line.
Oh! Blocked by O'Neal. This game very much alive with just under 2 minutes to go.
Crowd wondering why the Rockets.
Then the incredible block just takes the ball right out of him.
15 to go. Rockets by 11. Shaquille O'Neal off the double team.